Right. Watch this. Oh, come on. Here we go.
What a testament to these riders, top three riders from across the city and borrowed. Not only phenomenal riders, but how about phenomenal horses?
Boy, I'll tell you what, they got it going on. They ran with all the grit, all the heart, all the bravery that you can ask for. Look at this man. And I'll tell you what, and you gotta stop him. Fix it like that, and as tough as this makes it, every little movement is gonna kill.
Yeah, but he does a good job keeping that horse mind out, never throw a cage.
He is pushing right there. You see where that cow is, and don't think he isn't going to remember. So it's got a big U-turn coming right now. Watch this young man, he is so tough. They might have drawn a good cow, he's right down here. Check it. Oh, look at him now. Look at him. Oh, we're coming around now. Yes, sir. Oh, yeah. Absolutely. Oh, my God.
Great job on that cow, right on that bridge.
You know what? In a great sense of timing, he said, I got three or four good turns. I'm out of there. Beautiful work. Look at him, DJ. Look at him shift his weight. His eyes are up, her hands are soft. Boy, I'll tell you what, looks like a half-pack steer going down a black diamond slope.
But I really think people are getting...
All right, up and over. Look at his position. Look how he leans up on those jumps. There's another one. These are tough, tough jumps.
Yes, they are very hard. He's got door of the middle. He's tight, turns, small areas. No problem for
right. Oh, look at the time. Look at the time. Come on, bring it, bring it. Here we go again. Good. All right, shut her down. Off the jaws and through the door, and bam.